just the way you are, girl. If you put on a bone or if you take off a bone, babe, you're just the way you are, girl. Wake up with no makeup, we not break up, just the way you are.
What is up, my first gang? It's your girl, Lakia, and I'm back with another video. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button down below and give this video a big thumbs up if you'd like to see more videos like this. So guys, I know you're looking at me and thinking, girl, what's going on? What's going on with your look today? I'm just giving the nerdy Lakia look today. So yeah, with a little yellow flower. I got my yellow background to match. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So that's what we are going to be working with today, nerdy girl. So today, as you can see by the title, this is going to be a different video. Like, I have never done this video, but I said in my in a video before that I'm going to try out new things and do new things in my channel. So yeah, this is what this video is about, me trying out something new. But also, it's about my girl, Queen. Now, if you don't know Queen, she and her ex-husband had a channel named Chris and Queen, and they were the hottest thing on YouTube. If you don't know Queen and Chris, are you living under a rock? Like, who don't know Queen and Chris? So yeah, they broke up, and Queen brought out this song called Medicine. If you haven't heard that song, girl, are you living under a rock? Like, seriously, even I have heard that song, and I do hear. But yeah, Chris and Queen have been fighting because, not like physically, but like in their music videos on their channel, because like Chris, I think he's missing her because he cheated on her. Girl, if you don't know that story, come on, are you living under the rock? I would keep saying that because like, who don't know that? So yeah. So, Chris brought out new videos. Well, not new, but he brought out videos like Me and You, had another one with Broke Her or something like that. I don't know. But he brought out, it's supposed to be Me and You. And that was after Queen put up her new song, Medicine. You said that you love me, but I haven't been feeling it lately. Blah, blah, blah. I'm gonna give you a taste of your own medicine. Oh my god, I love that song. I'm glad that Queen is thriving, going hard, going better. Like, she's really, really coming through. And I'm so happy for her. So yeah, you go, girl. Go and get your stuff. Go and get it. Ayy. Going. Ayy. You guys didn't even know that I was this lit, though. Ayy. 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 You guys didn't know it. You guys didn't know it. So guys, Queen did brought out a new music video to her song. She only did brought out the song, the mixtape, that's what you call it, right? The mixtape, but now she brought out an official video, and that's what we are going to be reacting today. Now, I saw like the first clip of this video, and I was like, maybe I should do a reaction video to it. So that's what I'm gonna do today for you guys. Yeah, I know I have brought out a video already for this week, but I'm trying things new. Bear with me, guys. So guys, with further ado, let's get into the video. My favorite color is yellow. We are rocking girl. Just kidding, but yeah.
You tell me you love me, but I ain't been feeling it lately. You say you love keeping me fly, but can't keep me from looking so crazy. Coming at 6 in the morning, where you been,
wait Hold up, guys. Don't that guy look a lot like Chris? Damn, this that guy look like Chris, man. Man, she really going in on this hair, cause she's like putting a guy that look like Chris to actually show him the point of the video, to actually show him what she is feeling. Oh my god, that guy really does look like Chris. Damn. Okay.
Just a friend. Okay. My intuition never lies. There's nothing you can never hide. Already got the screenshot, so there is no need to deny. You've been creeping and freaking and sneaking like you'll never lose me. Steady claiming that everyone know we together, but you steady choosing. Swear I cannot win for losing. I've been out here being faithful. I always got this on lockdown, but that ain't been keeping us stable. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah.
Wait. Is that my guy Clarence in the cut? Now, I hope you guys know who Clarence is. Clarence is the guy that is supposed to be Queen's best friend, but everyone wants them together. But that's my guy Clarence in the cut. So he's in the video, so that's cool. Okay. Let's go.
How would you like it if I do the things you do? Put you on, do not disturb and entertain these dudes. I'm a ride, I'm crazy, and you never have a clue. Give another lie, everything that belongs to you. I'ma call up Brian, I'ma FaceTime.
Like, girl, what's going on with the face? But can't you see this? Oh my god, girl, what you doing? I don't want to together, no, that want to kiss it up and thing. Like, seriously, there's kissing in the video. Can't you see those lips? Like, they're kissing up in the video. Queen looks happy. Queen looks like she's moving on. You go, girl. I'm grateful.
I'm a FaceTime Ryan. I'm a text Lorenzo. And I'm a Leah crying. Don't get it twisted. I can play this game too. How would you like it if I did the same to you? Same to you, yeah. You don't like it. Now you're telling me that I should fight it. Why you be out here playing the victim when I am the one who been crying? Why?
Girl got Chris tied up. I mean, Chris duplicate, whatever. Chris clone tied up. I mean, girl, you're going hard on this music video, man. You're going hard. You really showing him like, yeah. Like, yeah. Let's keep on watching.
And why this shit up? I can't take it. I won't revenge again.
She actually got medicine tape around. This nigga can't say nothing. Oops. This guy can't say nothing. She has medicine tape around his mouth, so he can't say nothing. He can't do nothing. I think that's the whole point. He's sitting there and she's doing her thing. And yes, that's the most painful way to get back an ex for cheating on you.
Can't take it when you I see go, the look on your face when I drop my clothes and I get naked. Not for you, but for him.
Oh! Clarence is up on the bed. Oh! Chris is watching Clarence and Queen kiss up. Well, do they think, you know? And that's the best revenge, guys. Like, that's the best revenge. Ugh. That's so sweet in a way, but it's still the best revenge ever.
Ooh, but for him, but tell me.
Guys, you see her nails? Damn, my girl nails on fleek. Don't look at my. My girl nails on fleek. My girl nails are tons. Oh, I'm loving this. This is so, yes.
Tell me, player, how does it make you feel? How could you play me when the love I gave was real? I even took you back and you still had no chill.
Clarence is grabbing that booty, man. That big booty. You can't have it no more, Chris. You can't have it no more. Clarence got it. You can't have it no more. Clarence got it. That's his booty. Okay, guys. Okay.
Chill. No. Boy, you ain't gonna never learn. Play with fire, you get burned. I don't think you'll understand till I hit you where it hurts. Yeah. So I guess I know what I gotta do.
My girl is whining on him like, yeah, I'm whining, boo. You can't have this. He got all of this. You can't have this. You can't have this. No, you can't have this. He got this. You're going to watch. You're going to sit here and watch. And you're going to, I'm going to have my revenge. And you can't have this. That's what she's saying. You can't have this.
Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the
thing? She nails look good, though. I love her nails. I like how she has medicine right on her shirt and the medicine on Clarence's mat headband. Clarence is hitting it from the back. A very funny video. People that know me, please do not watch this video. Okay, guys.
Don't get it twisted.
Go
I can play this
go
game
Clarence.
Too. How would you like
Boo,
it if
Chris.
I did the same to you?
He's
same
crying.
To you.
Oh my God, he's crying. Ooh, I'm so sad for him. In a way, yeah. Like, kinda. But he deserves what he got. You know, in a way. Because you should never cheat on someone who looks that good. Cooks, can cook, clean, sing. Look good. Did I mention look good? I mean, like, you shouldn't cheat on someone. And loyal, that never cheated on you. And up to this day, I don't think Clarence and her are together. They're just friends. They're just best friends. They have said multiple of times that they are just best friends. So at this day, she don't have anybody, but he got somebody kissing up and in a bathtub. And I think this video was only to make Chris jealous, but I don't think that Queen and Clarence is a thing as yet. So let's get on. I really, really like the medicine tape though. I really, really like the medicine tape. That's cool.
You, yeah. All of those tears I cry.
Wait. Hold up. It's all of them sleeping next to each other. What's going
tears
on now?
Tears I cry. I can't count the lonely nights. Time and time again.
Oh, it was just a dream. Oh, it was just a dream. Okay. So I'm getting it. Like, he's waking up from the dream and he's like, I see where she's coming from though. He's waking up from the dream and he's like, I better realize myself. Like, I'd rather wisen up and be thankful for what I got because this could happen to me. Is that the bear that Clarence gave him? It's supposed to be Queen. Is that the bear that Clarence gives Queen? Mm-mm-mm.
I turn into a savage boy, don't ask me why.
Wake up. Realize what you're doing wrong. Realize. Realize what you're doing wrong, boy. Okay, guys, that's it. That's the official video of Medicine. I really think that it's a very, very good video. It's showing Queen Queen is getting about her revenge by letting Chris stay there and watch. Chris Duplicklin stay there and watch what she is doing, because he cheated on her. And the only way, I feel like, that she felt the only way to get him back was like doing it, but right in front of his face, instead of going behind his back like what he did. Yeah, so I think that's it. Clarence and Queen, though. Clarence and Queen, what's going on there? Because I saw in the video they were kissing, so I want to know what's going on there. Is there a connection? Is there a thing? Or this was just a revenge video to me and you? Because, like, Chris and that girl was getting on. I don't even know who that girl name. I mostly be on Clarence channel and Queen's channel. Sometimes I would go on Chris and Queen's channel, but it's only Chris. But I don't really bother with that. I really like Queen. Queen, keep doing what you're doing. You're just such an inspiration for girls out there. Just keep doing you. Shout out to Baby CJ. Shout out to Clarence. Shout out to everyone that is thinking positive and just going with this positive attitude. I think that Chris has been realizing his mistakes and he's trying to get her back. But Queen, you really need to realize that you shouldn't fall for that. That was actually a great video. I really do like it. Tell me, guys, comment in the comment box below and tell me if you guys like this reaction video. If you would like to see more reaction videos, I don't know. You gotta comment if you would like to see more. As I said, I'm doing things new. So, yeah, I'm trying out new things on my channel. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. We have come to the end of this video. And remember, guys, to be you, be unique, and be natural. Bye, guys. Love you all. Mwah.
Hey, guys. Stalk me on social media. It's your girl, Forsykia.